without Molly Schuyler from Welcome Back, Schuyler Nation, back at the Blue Agave. Been here before, about 2 years ago. We're in Baltimore. Parking is even worse than last time. Remember, I could never get the parking machine to work because they were all out of order. But not only had to park in a parking lot, because parking stinks. Either which way, I've got Killer Kennedy behind the camera, that way. And we're going to be redoing the 5-pound burrito challenge. It's 5 pounds, you get half an hour, it's $37. That guy, he's cool. Like I said, we're going to do maybe more than one. Probably get a few, possibly. But either which way, we're going to go inside. It's a little busy here, so not really quite sure what we're getting into, but Molly's got a mumble versus food. Let's get inside, eat like a girl, and not like that guy.
Thank you.
Around 6 minutes, and Kay Jewelers is calling me. They want to sell me stuff. There we go. He used the word regardless, which means he's educated, because people who use irregardless, that's not a word. The same. He's not talking a lot because he's mad at me because it's spicy and I didn't remember, and now he's upset.
It's hot.
It's hot and he's upset.
Alright.
I forgot.
It takes a lot to upset me. I can take a beat. Burrito, I'm trying to spray burrito everywhere. You know what I'm saying?
23:09.